How many of y'all own a stabbing jacket?